Winter is here and these lovely cabbages are in season. We are going to make a great, easy, tasty, healthy snack out of whole cabbage leaves today. Let's get started. You will need some whole cabbage leaves, a little bit of minced paneer, soya, chicken or any other meat mince of your choice, onion, ginger, garlic, seasonings like salt and black pepper, a little bit of oil, some roasted peanuts for the garnish, that's optional, some dark soy sauce and some Szechuan sauce. We'll begin by taking out these cabbage leaves one by one. Try and get each leaf out in a whole single piece. The less it breaks, the better your cabbage roll will turn out. This will take a little bit of patience and practice, but it's quite easy to get them. Once you have your leaves ready, take a pot of water, boil that water, add salt to it, and in this salted water, immerse these leaves a few at a time. Let them boil for about half a minute to 40 seconds. This will tenderize these leaves and they'll be easier to roll without breaking or cracking for you to get the perfect cabbage roll. So as you can see, these leaves have become so flexible now and they're partially cooked too. And they've got a little bit of salt in them, so they will not taste totally bland. Now while the excess water drips away from these leaves, let's prepare our filling. Heat some oil and add in the onion. Then the ginger, the garlic, and I've also added some green chilies because I wanted a bit of fresh heat from the chilies. This is again optional. Saute them very well. And then add in your seasonings and your main filling. Here in my case, it's paneer or cottage cheese. And then the dark soy sauce, the Szechuan sauce. Mix it well. If you feel that it needs a little more of cooking, you can just cover it on low heat till it's all cooked and everything comes together. There you go. Your filling is ready. Now let's take one leaf at a time, open it up. Keep a heap full of the filling into it. Fold it from the right and the left. Roll it over till you have this beautiful little perfect looking parcel. If you want, you can also take a little toothpick or a skewer and kind of tie it or pin it together if you're afraid that it's going to fall apart. But don't worry, it does not fall apart. Once all of these little babies are ready, get your steamer on and then put them on to steam. I'm using this bamboo steamer. You can use any steamer, maybe an idli maker, and steam these cabbage rolls in that. I steam them for about 8 to 10 minutes and they are ready to eat. But you can do with some garnishing and some dressing. So I dress these up with a little bit of soy sauce, Szechuan sauce, a little sprinkling of chopped green fresh coriander, some green chilies, and some roasted peanuts. So I'm sure you're gonna make this, enjoy this, and if you do end up making it, please tag us on Instagram with a picture of your creation at Anjali's Bake Affair. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye and enjoy.